You have some time to look at questions 8 to 10. Now listen and answer questions 8 to 10.
Now, you have various facilities, don't you? Are they all included in the price of hiring the room? The pool, for instance?
Normally, you'd be able to use it, but it'll be closed throughout September for refurbishment, I'm afraid. The gym will be available, though, at no extra charge. That's open all day from 6 in the morning until midnight.
Right.
And the tennis courts, but there is a small additional payment for those. We have 4 courts, and it's worth booking in advance, if you possibly can, as there can be quite a long waiting list for them.
Right. Now, could we discuss the food? This would be dinner around 7 o'clock, and...